Hey everybody, what is up? It is your girl, I am back, and if you're new, welcome to my channel, I'm Brittany. Do not forget to go subscribe, ring the notification bell so you can know how anytime I upload my awesomeness videos. Anyway, moving right along. Guys, my phone malfunctioned earlier. It's why I did not get to show you what I got, so that's why I'm making this video now. Plus, we're going to be trying some stuff out on my face, too. Anyway, so, shall we start with what I got? Okay. So I did get the Perfusion, the Pro Contour Palette, guys, and that's what it looks like. I'm a big fan of Perfusion, guys. I support them 100%. I do like them. I like their shadows. So, yes, I am starting to love their stuff so much. They are a good brand, in my opinion. I like their stuff. Okay. Let's see. I did get this brush. It is 100% bamboo. Everything is. I cannot wait to give it a whirly whirl. I got the Makeup Revolution Death by Chocolate, guys. This is supposed to dupe the original Chocolate Bar Palette by Too Faced. Here, let me open it up and show you what it looks like. I don't know if you can see the names of them. Here, let me put on there. That's what it looks like with the paper. I'll swatch a few shades for you. That's one of the shinier shades. Guys, this really, like, the formula on this is really, really soft. And it honestly does look just like the Too Faced one. It really does. I've heard people say they prefer this one over the one from them. But I just wanted to show you a few of these shades, guys. These are gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. They are very pretty. So that is what this is, guys. And I paid like $6 or $7 for this. Not too much. I love a Makeup Revolution as well. Guys, they got some good stuff. So that's that. Guys, they had two of these right here. I might go back and get the other one for a giveaway because it was only $7. So I may go back and get it for one of you guys to win. Look. Isn't that the cutest thing you've ever seen? Ain't that just the cutest thing ever? I couldn't believe they had BH there, guys. I'm a big fan of their stuff. I've been wanting to get this palette for a while now, so I'm so happy. I just scratched it. I'm just going to go ahead and pull down the plastic right here. Maybe. Okay, guys. I'm just going to swatch a few of these colors. I already know BH has good shadow. So, I have like three or four of their palettes. I love especially their Zodiac palette. I have one of them already. I am going to go back and get the other one. The Love one. But, yeah, guys. That is just two swatches out of that palette. They are very gorgeous. Very pigmented. We already know Perfusion kills the game as well. Okay, moving right along. You guys already seen this stuff from yesterday. Okay, and this is the Elf Rose Gold Palette. Guys, I have two of these. Okay, this one's the one that I got, and then there's this one as well. This is the Mad for Mattes. This one was $11, and this one was $3. This is TJ Maxx, this is Fruit. Let's see how they work. Okay, I'm gonna dip right into that right there. That's my finger. Okay, that's the Mad for Mattes. Okay, the rose gold ones. Not wanting to open for me. Okay, I'll just grab the Too Faced right here in the end because I don't want to sit here and fight with it to open it. Right there's one of them out of the rose gold palette. So, yes, guys, those are very pretty. I did go to Sephora as well today, guys, but I only picked up one thing. So, because I am going to do a face full of mini makeup, little tiny baby makeups, I am going to do a face full of that. So, yes. I did get the Bad Gal Bang mascara by Benefit. Guys, we're going to be trying that out as well. What did I get? Elf concealer. And then Stila, guys. They had three of these. I only grabbed one of them. I was in a really big hurry and I only had like $80 on me at the time. So I'm going to go back tomorrow and grab the other two or three that is left. Guys, these are really expensive, actually. These are their liquid shadows, and this one's in the shade Cloud. I was so excited when I seen these. Like, ugh. Let me show you what it looks like, girl. I'm excited. I mean, come on. You will never, never find something that beautiful. A liquid shadow. It is beautiful. And I am in love with it. And I cannot wait to get the other two. Guys, if I can find a doubles, I will get one and throw it in the giveaway for you guys. For one of you to win, because I'm going to start doing like a giveaway of the week, like one item, whether it's a lipstick, whether it's an eyeshadow, little tiny eyeshadow palette, whether it's a primer, whether it's like a, like this. I got this for a gift, a Sephora points. This is a little mini, Make It Forever setting powder. Like, I'll give away something like this. Just, I'm going to start doing little tiny giveaways, for you guys. Okay. Now, I went and grabbed a couple things for our, a giveaway winner because... Guys, I got the wrong shade for her because your girl messed up. So, this is for her. This part of the video is for her. And I am going to be uploading maybe two or three videos tonight. We are going to try the Fenty out, how it looks on the skin. We are going to try some of these palettes out. We're going to try the Bad Girl Bang out. We're going to try the foundation brush. We're going to try the Stila eyeshadow, girl. We're going to go in. Okay, this is one of the other shades, girl, right here. This is brand new. I do not want to open it because it is getting sent to her. Guys... the one that's getting the lipstick and the one that won the mystery box. I'm going to ship your stuff out on Monday. So, yes. Guys, yes. This is one of them. And it actually is darker than what it is in the bottle. Okay. Let me grab the other. Okay. This is another. All I did was take the price off of it. And this is the one that is right here on my arm. Girl, I think it should... It should be right. I swatched it at the store. I don't want to open it yet again, guys. So, but that is that one. So, let me know, Melinda, which one you think will work for you. Or if they'll all work. Just let me know. But, yes, guys. That is almost everything. Hold on. I'm going to start with the biggest thing I got. This was $15. I was so excited I got it. You see it? Okay, this is the NYX Professional Makeup Beauty School Dropout Cut Crease Tool 5-Piece Brush Set. And it comes with a case as well, guys. So, in the video that I'm going to do this evening, we're going to put this to the test. And we're going to see what we can get done. But I'm going to upload this video right here first, guys, before I go ahead and jump into another video. Because I don't want it to be super, super long. But I just wanted to show you what I went and got today, guys. I'm excited. So, yay. But, yes. So... Don't forget to subscribe. Give this a thumbs up, guys. Like I said, I will be uploading videos later on tonight. So, you will know when I get... You know... Can't even talk, girl. Can't even talk. You guys be watching, is what I mean to say, for me to upload. Because I will be uploading some videos. I don't know if we're going to try out all this makeup today. If I'm going to make those videos for tomorrow. I'm not sure. But I am going to film a face full of mini makeup. We are going to try the Elf shadows. We're going to try all this stuff that I got, guys. So, yes, girl. So, don't forget to subscribe, like this. See you guys in the next one.